up, guys? Welcome to the recording. Welcome to the game that is going to be bloody and it's going to kill people. Not Batman. It's going to be crazier. It's going to beat people up and they're going to destroy you right now. And they're going to beat you up and now they're going to stop you. Attention. Hey, attention. Would have started flopping maybe tension. Realize. We not started flopping maybe realize. Oh God, I'm very bad now. Swear to God, in my mind, nah. Oh no, swear to God. Looks like there's little too. Now y'all might know this game, but I only have the demo. I wish I had the demo. Everything on. Almost like that. I am not. Man. The sound, it sounds so weird. It's just like Naruto, actually, because the jump button, this looks like just like Naruto, because the circle button is the fighting button, but in other games like Avengers, like, you square to fight, in which the circle buttons are the weakest ones, like, they just press dodge. Tell me what you're doing. Oh, you did. Now I'm gonna jump. He's gonna jump. He's gonna jump. He's not gonna be dead. 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 Like, look at that. That looks painful, but it's not. It's not painful. Man. With your giant hand so fast, with that jump, you look under the jump, look at that, you're on water, you don't know how to hit. Like, what are you doing? You could just, you know, you could literally just do an ultimate smash on the thing, I'm gonna go hit your gun. Look at you, got the worst aim ever, but look at you, I got the worst aim ever, but look at you, I got the worst aim ever. That's because that's just a luck because I'm smaller than you. For me, I'm better than you. Okay. If you're not here what you're saying, you know that I'm right. You know that I'm right because I'm speaking to you. I'm speaking to you. I'm about to kill you. Now get ready to die. Free little free sample. Bye. Free little free sample. Look at me. Look at me. I'm on your scale. Close your eyes. Punch. You gonna do the smash on me? Or I bet the Hulk will blow you up this whole entire planet. Like, look at you, you're not even bigger than Galactus, like with Galactus. Like, you gotta put your butt on me, like, that's so weird. And you actually had to do that. He's pretty good for Central. He's gonna start punching me, like, I get it. Like, he's mad because he's mad. That's why he's punching the rock, is because he's mad because he's dying in Fortnite, and he keep on raging. See, that's what you do, like, that's what you do, like. His whole entire body blocking him into the entire universe. So there's six fists, or like Shaman, like 10 times Shaman like Galactus when he hits his whole entire body. Oh my god, he's great. He's not gonna die, I'm gonna die. He really hit one shot. Oh, there's a guy. He's gonna die. Oh my god, why are they shooting? The aim is control of aim is so I'm gonna die. Get out of the way. Whoa. Your ship's kind of blowing up. I'm gonna go shoot one more rocket at you. Boom. Your rocket. Spend a lot of money on this ship. It looks like it costs like $1. That's so cheap. Damn, bro. How much money is that? Like $1? Like billions of dollars. This ship's like way smaller and like dirty or anyway. Like it's way better than this fat ship. Come on, I missed all that. Come on, I'm gonna do some more rockets. I'm gonna go blow up the ship. Get out of my way. Why can I not get one single one? Because they keep on just trying to hit me, which I can't, because you know I'm the best. They know I'm the best. The ship looks like it's falling. And bye bye, ship. Okay, one more shot and then it's done. Ooh, you can't hit me because I got aimbot. Like, oh my god. Oh, yeah, actually hitting me. Just kill me. Yeah, you can't do slow. Yeah. Nope, dude, you can't kill a guy. Mm-hmm. I have those. Just for you. See? That's what that. Oh my god, what? There, boost, done. And pop, excellent. And boom. I told you that shit was too cheap. Look at the whole entire thing's falling down because it has rust on it. When you first got it, it had rust on it. And Marshall had nothing on it because it was like $1 billion. So I had to go pay it. Then I have more than I did that time. Boom, it's gone. Okay, I'm gonna go belly pop. Yes. I'm pressing L. What am I supposed to do? What? I was literally pressing that like multiple times. Like, don't you just say Uchiha? There you go. Or I'm gonna punch his stomach and you're gonna be blown out of his face. Press circle, press circle, press circle. Left, your left, your back, your back, your back. Get out of my way. Blow through your stomach. Oh, look at that. Look at that blood. Look at that blood. Look at that blood. Now you're bigger than Earth. Like, he's literal, like, not even bigger than Galactus. Like, look at that. Look at him, look at him. Yeah, of course we're gonna feed a guy. Our true. I haven't played this, but I know I'm showing this with them. What? Okay, is it like he's gonna shoot a laser beam out of the sky? I bet he does. Because I hope that I can punch it out the air and... This guy looks like he's a little bigger than Galactus. If you look in Fantastic Four, yeah, you saw how Galactus was coming and then Silver Surfer saved the day. He was coming, he was even bigger than Earth. And then look at this guy. Galactus is not bigger than the Earth, actually. I'm just gonna say he's not. But this guy, he's bigger than the Earth. I bet this guy can beat Galactus. Like, Galactus is nothing. The only thing that Galactus has is he can just shrink his body like Ant-Man. No, I'm not dying. I'm gonna save myself. And Galactus is not. That looks like a meteor coming. And I thought you were supposed to protect this world. And look at you not protecting it, big guy. Like, you're not protecting it. Like, you're not protecting your own world. Like, you're not protecting your own world. Look how fast he is. focus on him. He just exploded the earth. David, bro, he looks like he just exploded the earth. He lost both of his hands. Finish the game. Let's go.
I have finished the game. Now, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.